is just to distract yourself a little bit from everything that's going on in your head. And maybe you just need to relax. Just relax. Even though you're laying in bed under the covers, or you're in your chair or whatever it is, you're probably in a physically relaxed position right now. Doesn't mean that your mind can relax. So just try to take your mind off it. Try to focus on me. What I'm talking about. I'm going to be talking a lot of nonsense in this video probably, so hopefully it's going to be distracting enough from what's bothering you. needs rest. This ancient story, this old story about a king. I don't remember where he's from. I'm sure the history buffs among you might know. But anyways, there's this king, and he weeks, you know, lots of people try to bring in things that that attempt to do this, but nothing really works until one day this humble smith or something gives him a ring. And on the ring it says, "This too shall pass. This too shall pass." And I think it's a good way to think, because if you're down and out and the world seems against you and everything seems awful, that too will pass. But when it, also when you're happy and on cloud nine and everything's like, seems like it's never gonna go wrong, that too will pass. And I think it kind of gives you that perspective that's important to have, not only when you're sad, but also when you're happy. Because when you are happy and you're having those good days, those good times, it's important to know that they probably will end at some point, and to appreciate them when you have them. So whatever you're going through right now that's preventing you from sleeping, I promise you, it will pass. see you.